Oh, hello. Did you miss me? Did you miss me? Very good. Oh, my God. How long was I gone? Wow. That... You stole the freaking truck! I decided for this episode we should go crazy. And shut that darn thing up. Night. Yeah, that's right. I'd figure for this episode, we go crazy. Look at that. Just look at that. PG. You can tell, right? UK DVDs. I mean, look at this. Look. These aren't even UK DVDs. These are UK steelbooks. We're doing this. Let's start off with the Cars one. Look at this pristine. Oh, hello. Look at this pristine. Let's look at the back of this thing. Magic in high definition. I doubt it. Turn up the movie! Ah, no! Okay, how do I open this thing? Just look at that. Why are they using 2006 Walt Disney Home Entertainment logo? Eh, doesn't matter. It's rated at PG, and by the film censor office, it's G. So, let's dim the lights. Let's, do the thing we've been doing for months. Dim those. Oh, darn it, I forgot to put the thing in. Alright, I put the thing... Why can't I put it in? Eject. What the... Who's been playing Minecraft on this? There we go. We bought these at FYE, so I hope these are region-free. I don't see it. Oh, no, wait. Blu-ray disc. Unmute the volume. Ow! Wait, we're not ready yet. Close that. Slip it back in its case. Now we are ready. Lights have been dim. Do we have any of those chicken tendies? We don't? Okay. Oh, sweet mama, get ready for torching. It isn't that loud when you get used to it. We are doing the opening to Blu-ray disc. Yeah, no, just disc. This is just Blu-ray disc. What do you got for me, Disney? What the heck is moving that? Okay. Oh, by the way, the cameraman still here is not allowed to show his face. Depending on the capabilities of your player, you may experience delays of 2 to 3 minutes while the content on this disc loads. During that time, the screen may be blank. Contact your hardware manufacturer or visit blu-raydisc.com/4... Was that... What the hell? To ensure you have the latest firmware for your player. Oh, look at that! UK warning screen! UK warning screen! That is way different than the U.S. counterpart. I will lower the volume if... What the actual f- I wasn't expecting that! That actually freaking scared me! What the hell? No joke, I legit got chills up my spine. I hate that freaking logo. Do you see this trailer on in the United States? To hell you don't. Yes, Haunted Mansion. Sky High. Who even watches that? Pirates of the Caribbean and the Curse of the Black Pearl. Why are you still freaking blur? Chicken Little. Yeah, I remember watching that. That's a fine movie. Okay. The hell's Bluescape? Whoa! Wait, sorry. Why would they have that Walt Disney Home Entertainment logo on a 2018 Blu-ray? Is this a reprint? Blu-ray disc, beyond high definition. That website's probably old. Trailers. Give me something. Oh god, wow. Oh wow. Disney Vault! Boys,
in a way you've never imagined.
What is it? Come on, let's find out.
It's Walt Disney's Sleeping Beauty.
Sleeping Beauty in 4K or something like that. Yeah, spindle of a spinning wheel. We don't care. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Restore looks even better than before. Where can we find this? Pristine. Oh. 7.1 surround sound. Interactive games. Oh crap. And of course,
have your senses awakened and experience the high definition event of the year.
Yeah, you couldn't get rid of the 35mm background now, could you?
For the first time ever on Platinum Edition DVD. And Disney's first ever Platinum animated film released on high definition Blu-ray disc.
Cool. Did anybody really ask? Okay, what do you got for us next? We're still not finished in cinemas. What do you got? What are we gonna see coming out? A Disney logo? Really? That's all we're gonna see? Yeah, Disney the movie coming soon. Oh, no, wait, it's the Pixar logo. What are you doing here? This isn't the end of the movie yet. Oh! I think I already know what this is gonna be. It's a huge R. You can tell. Well, this happened. Yeah, we all know who you freaking are. This looks good. This is some good quality. Holy crap, we are sorry that you had to see that, but for now, we gotta fix some technical difficulties. For now, here is the short that should never have made it on YouTube at all in the first place, Battle for Mount RVenger. Completely filmed and edited a year ago. Enjoy.
Right here. In this room. Relax.
Can you ask me why there's a gaping hole in front of it?
I have no clue. I wasn't there to see
it. Are you sure?
Yep. Positive.
Then where were you at that gaping hole predicament? Damn it!
Well, I do know someone that was doing it. When I was in here, I did hear when it was going on. I went outside and I asked, "What are you doing and what is your name?" The name was Madison.
Public property?
No.
Quick, get away! Come on! Are you destroying public property for Mount RVenger?
Oh!
drawing it, then who was? David?
Yes, it was I who made this gap in this hole and destroyed it.
I knew it! It was you who destroyed the mountain, didn't you?
Yep, it was all me. I only used Madison so that you can believe that it was her.
Oh, you clever bitch.
Yep.
Well, it's a horrible thing for you. Why? Because I brought backup.
Do you really think that'd be a challenge?
Let's get him! Ah!
Wait. I just figured out, after all this time, that this was stupid.
This was.
Yeah. Shall we agree to never fight over a mountain again?
Let's agree to don't fight over a mountain again.
Let's agree to never fight again.
Agreed.
If your eyes were bleeding during this cringy short, we are very sorry. But we managed to get stuff back up and running again. The technical difficulties has now ceased. We have grabbed the man and arrested him. We still don't know who he is, but we will find out eventually. We now return to your regularly scheduled program.
Oh my wow! It's the stars! Cool! No Disney to Pixar copyright trademark? Okay. Summer 2008, can't wait for it, even though it's already passed. We have it on Disney Plus, we can just watch it then. On Blu-ray! Yeah. What the heck is this? More Pixar lamps? In the beginning, there was a lamp. We can see that. It lit up the world of animation like never before. We can see that as well. There it goes. There goes that lamp. From the Academy Award-winning filmmakers. Oh god, that's a lot. 13 groundbreaking shorts. Are they really groundbreaking enough? Disney divot. Okay. Painting long, don't you think? Oh god! I've gotta be honest, this is pretty weird seeing a UK DVD in the US region. We've never even owned one of these yet. This is like the coolest thing that actually happened, no joke.
Pictures presents Pixar Animation Studios' short films collection for the first time together on Disney DVD and High Def Disney Blu-ray.
Cool. Ooh. You're too loud, kid. Oh, God. That was impressive. What the... If I did that and earned a huge fat wad of cash, I would have done it momentarily. Hold on a second. If I did that, why am I still doing this? I should just do that. Anyway, what the heck you got? No. Wait. Don't tell me. I believe I know. God. Please. Please tell me there's no footage.
Coming to Disney DVD and Blu-ray disc for 2008.
Finally. We didn't have a clip, because I was literally going to cringe afterwards. We gotta start the movie yet? It's been 10 minutes. Now you show up? Whatever, we waited long enough. Come on. Come on. That is way different than the menu for the US DVD. That is... Oh, wow. That's actually entertainment. Play the darn film. Wait. Oh my God, I thought we were gonna get the logo. Okay, now you're just milking off. Okay, we get it, you're so rich, we got it. The end. Can we go to the next DVD now? Okay, we get it, you love your freaking ball. Now, kid, not the ball, the eye. Oh wow, 20 years. Psych, it's 35 now. Let's eject this thing. Now it is 35 years. Okay, shut up. Mute. Let's just hope the next one is a bit shorter. Come out of here. You rock. And now it's Infinity War time. Eject the thing already. There's the disc and there's a first. Rated 12, but to the, I can barely even see that. Irish Film Classic Classification Office. It's rated 12. Okay, let's pop this thing in. Oh, wow. I actually see. Let's just hope that's not a problem. Okay. Put in. Put it out of my finger. Lights off. Come on. Come on. Mute. God, it's... Actually, no, it's not even as loud. Finally, a name. Way too big enough, though. Marvel's Avengers Infinity War Blu-ray Trademark. That's a mouthful. Try saying that three times. Oh my God, the voice cracked. Unmute. Let's hope the person rewinded this DVD when we bought it at FYE. Yes, this was used. Or at least I think so. Come on, Marvel. What do you got for us? Show us something we want to see at least for once. Play. Play already. Oh, wow. No! Oh wow, that's actually more languages than the ones we get for Note. Now, Disney DVDs. Show something better. Oh my God. Is this movie an IMAX? I just wanna know, do we have an IMAX version of this shit? This feels good enough already. By the way, anybody been watching WandaVision? That's a great show. Yes! Okay, you got a trailer for us or something? Because we're not just going to wait here alone. Otherwise, we'll have to skip your MCU trailers. Oh, wow. Loading screen is the 6 Infinity Stones this time, huh? That's cool. I'm just gonna lower this just in case. Wait, what? That's it? That's literally it! Okay, play then. Play menu, play movie with intro. Nobody cares about the thingy. We want to play the actual movie. Darn it, I came here to see Avengers. I swear, if you give us a scene before the logo starts, I will literally eject this now. Oh wow, we do have the logo, it's silent. And a bit faster, might I add, so we don't get copyright. I'm just gonna eject this now. Okay. Well, that was quiet. Hopefully nothing goes wrong in the next one. Did our PS4 just break on us? Oh no, there it is. Alright, shut up. And let's do what we normally do. Turn the lights on. Okay, let's do a quick commercial break. Buy these movies. That was the best you can do? Come on, try better. Next episode. And now that we've taken care of these, we take care of their United States counterparts. Starting with the full screen edition of Kaz. Opposite one, they have these annoying thingies. Let's plop this thing in. Let's just hope there's no THX logo in it. Dim the lights, but I'll do that off camera. I expect these to be short, so make them short. Press X. I don't care. We're diving straight into it. Frankly, it's because we only have 11 minutes of footage we can film left. Unless if we... Should we switch to... No. Maybe later. Nobody asked! What do you got? A trailer. Cool. Crap, it's not Wally. And this quality sucks.
To start, we have an excellent clochette. Creamy, very nice, very light. Next, a brandy, hearty.
I'm lowering this to 35. And finally, for reasons. Oh, crap, that! Oh, wow. I'm just walking away from this because I kind of do not like this. I'm skipping this. And by darn it, we're finding a better trailer. They're getting old! Change them already! The hell? Nobody cares! Neverland! Anybody remember the one from Phoenix Games? Ugh! Finally? This is why Disney Plus exists! Finally, something that doesn't involve a Disney princess! If what? If what? Does that mean we're taking drugs? Nobody! That looks nothing better! That was the problem! It was for a limited time! Like, oh, it's going back in the- We just saw this one! Make up your freaking mind already, Disney! Oh god, that's a bigger trailer than I expected! Oh, great. This is like Disney's... No, Chicken Little was first, but this is like Disney's first chance at actual good 3D. Too close! Too close for comfort! I'm skipping this. I'm sorry, but I'm doing that. This is pure cringe. Cringy cringe. Oh crap, don't tell me I skipped through our whole stock market of trailers. I just skipped through them. Darn it, I need help. This was the problem. The menu sucked. Oh god, I'm not ready. Is there gonna be a THX logo on this? Please no. Please, no! No, 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 no! Not 65! Anything but 65! You want our ears to die now, do ya? No. Ow! No, 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 no! Logan, this was your stupidest decision yet! Ow! Lower it! Lower it! No, no! Oh, God, no! No! Oh! Yes, sure, we survived that once, but God knows what's next. You suck. Oh! It's in full screen? Crap, I like the UK version better. Whatever, is there a celebrating 20 years variant on this? Dundant. Oh god, that's a way too open mat, Disney. Disney. What did you just do? Did you just back 15 seconds? Oh, you see. Shut up. Okay, we get it. Well, they showed it, at least. Yeah, nice. Goodbye. I like the UK version more better. Okay, and now we're doing Would you shut up? Thank you. Now we're doing Infinity War. Let's just plop this sucker in. Oh, great. A code. God, freaking lord. Let's just get this over with. Dim the... They're already dimmed. See, the lights? They've been dimmed. What the hell? You can't survive the Avengers? For anybody thinking this was stone, you lied. This was plastic. Actually, no, it wasn't plastic. It was weird. Alright, we get it. We're playing a darn DVD before you have an attack. You like that? You like that, Disney? You're making our PS4 go crazy. Ah! English. No duh. Do we press it? Oh, thank God. Are you gonna have trailers this time? Okay, we get it. Now you're just showing off! Yes, we all get it. It's epic and all. Yes, but... Can't you do... We all know every time there's gonna be a new freaking phase, there's gonna be a new freaking logo, and then we have nothing to do with that. Trailer! For a game! Oh, God. Is this what I literally signed up for? Oh, wow. Such wow. Epic amaze. Not. Oh, wow. Oh! Was this Infinity War spoiled? Oh! Spider-Man's left. But Captain America is gonna save him! Do it! Holy! Ooh! Oh ho ho! Oh! Oh, yep. He's kind of defeated. Oh no. Don't let him get the other three stones! And it was for a video game. Great. Net marble. Net marble? Marble? Net marble and marble. That's a mouthful. This again, are you legit freaking me? That looks even horrible game graphics in the last trailer. Okay, I can't give some beef. It's just, I like the UK versions of these DVDs more. Because I like the UK. Oh wow, such epic glitch. Glitch. No more madness. Start the movie. Marvel Future Fight. Nobody cares. But if you do care, then I respect that. Another freaking game! Marvel, how many freaking games you got? Oh. Oh, wow.
He should not have gone first. Assembling your squad.
Wow. Got it! Again? Actually, no, this game is good. Suit inspired by- Yeah, we get it! Oh, wow. Okay, I love playing that game, no joke. PlayStation. Yeah, now we got the PS5. Grow up. Oh, no. Freeform? We interrupt your montage of games to give you this. Hey, does anybody remember the show exists? Cloak and Dagger, now streaming, Freeform, Hulu! All films and promotion, we get it at this point, just shut up! Shut up! I shouldn't have done it. Anyway, now let's- Wait a second! No features! Oh, now you're just- Oh! We have to buy the Blu-ray? You're just really trying to get your money's worth. You know what? You know what? I'm done. Yet another freaking episode. Another episode of this broke me and we're in the 30-minute limit, I think. Shut up. We get that you're Marvel. And for God's sake, shut up! Shut up! Thank you. I'm gonna go play in the snow. For 10 hours. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm very deeply sorry.